All right, what's up, guys? It's Coach Spots here with Team Crease, U11 team. Those boys just there, just won the tournament here, the Georgia Shootout for the Dix National Championship Qualifier. This is actually our fourth tournament we've been to this summer, and we won championship in all four tournaments, U11A. All four tournaments we've been to, champions all year long. So this is us, Team Crease, Georgia, 2011, U11, 2012 summer. Take care, guys.
Did what I asked you guys to do. You guys did what we worked hard during practice. Remember those suicides we do, right? At the end of practice. How many we do the last practice? Three, right? You know what? Right there is what won the game for you, those couple suicides at the end. Because you guys did not blow a gasket, and you ended up coming in big. Keller. Big save at the end, buddy. Big save at the
huge
end,
huge hustle,
buddy.
Too, to get right. Those
guys,
those
everybody, congratulations, okay? Hey, the only, probably the only team in Georgia to probably win all four tournaments that you guys gone to. So you guys should be very proud of the guys next to you, the guy in front of you, your whole entire team, all right? One last thing, guys. If it wasn't for your parents taking you all over the place, all right? And getting you to come play for me and Team Crease. You know what? It's a big thanks to Mom and Dad, right? Alright?
Sure.
Alright, let's say 1, 2, come on, bring it in here. Bring it in. Let's go.
Stand up.
1, 2, 3, thanks, Mom and Dad. Alright, then 1, 2, 3, Team Crease. Alright, boys, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Thanks, Mom and Dad!
1, 2, 3.
Team Crease!
All right. Hey, guys, guys. Hey, in front of that building over there. In front of the building up over there. Okay.
Stop and go down and get another goal is going to put these guys down. Okay? 11 minutes left. All I'm asking you guys for 11 more minutes. And then you
the
know what?
Season.
You have no practice on Monday. You have none of that stuff. And we might go ahead and get together and have a pizza and ice cream or something like that. But you guys, hey, we got to suck it up. And we got to take what we can get when we have it. And that means, guys, when we're driving and two guys double team, make that pass up. Max. Same thing. Max, you came down the lane here.
I follow my dreams. You'd think they were nightmares the way they scream. I make them believe. Someday, I'm gonna be the next big thing.
Yes, sir!
I'ma tell the world they gotta hear me out. Just give me one mic so I can scream it loud. And I just need someone that I can make proud. I
can't wait for
someday. That someday it is coming. I wanna share my life with someone who loves me just for me. Hey, I wanna wish up to the stars I can. I wanna see the lights and the crowd in the stands. See myself there like a dream in the past. And everything I want, I'ma get it at last, okay. And I know that there's no limit. We pursuing all our dreams and we gon' make it. And tell the world that the best is yet to come. Can you hear me? Dreams. You'd think they were nightmares the way they scream. I make them believe. Someday, I'm gonna be the next. I think about it. I was really having fun, too cool about it. I guess moms was predicting the future. She knew that one day I was gonna move, yeah. Okay, okay. But now I see everything a little different. The world looks bigger and the sky is the limit. I'm
on yeah, baby.
For myself and family. They're gonna be surprised shouting out, ooh. I got it. Everything my mama wanted from me, I got it. Anybody come and take it from me, I got it.
Cause it's all
I'm so close, I can dream about it. I got it, music, I'm all about it. I'm here to make a change, I'ma be about it. I didn't come this far to stop now. And I can't rest until I get
I'll
my dreams.
I follow my dreams.
You'd think they were nightmares the way they scream. I'm making